Megovanin, and welcome back to more adventures in Skyrim with Aleya the Necromancer. It is October 29th, 2022, and I just hit 1,200 subscribers. So first I want to thank everyone, for subscribing to me. I want to thank everyone who got me here, the ones who gave my channel exposure and shouted me out, and I still want to put out a big thank you and shout out video to those people, as well as to all of you guys who supported me throughout, all these, recent months. All the way back to when I first started this channel in 2020. But I'm gonna wait a little while before I do that. I wanna wait until I have a little bit more subscribers, just to make sure it stays like that. And by the time this uploads, it's gonna be, I think, the middle end of December. I thought that I was gonna stop with the last episode and not continue with Aleya's adventures until like March of 2023, but I think I could squeeze one more before I do that, and then something special will be coming. Not special like, the subscriber special. I just meant a little, I guess you could call it a spin-off let's play to this, and it's going to be a limited series, but I'm gonna do that. That's later on, and I want to keep that as a surprise. I'm not gonna say any more. In fact, I don't think I'm really going to mention it anymore. Maybe bring it up one more time when it gets like really, really close to it in a community post. And then suddenly you're just going to see it when the time comes. But anyways, I want to continue with this. And technically it has been a while since I last played this. So I do remember getting this, my room's razor, yeah. And I thought maybe I was gonna, this requires a key. I have the key for some reason. Well, since I'm in here, I guess I may as well do it. I thought maybe I was gonna go get Azura's Star, but do I wanna go? You know what? Let's maybe look around a little bit and just see what it's like in here, and we'll see if I'll continue with this or exit and just head to Azura. Oh, look at this. Okay, this might not really. Oh, nope. Okay. Yeah.
Roda!
think one should be good enough.
Oblivion and back, as they say. Need me to carry something? Let's tread softly.
Quick save, F9. Yeah, so it looks like I can do both. Yeah, this isn't really a dungeon, so that's good. Oh, wow. Conjure foul zombie. Wow. disposed.
To follow, friend. Need me to carry something? Follow.
Wow. Staff of Banishing. I think I have too much soul gems, and I'm gonna have Azura stars, so I don't need all those.
Something.
I'm tired.
May the hist guide us.
Okay, so he's gonna follow, right? Dagger. Just kind of curious to see. Was this the Lord, maybe? It is, yeah. Shit, I don't feel like fighting them, so. And again, I feel as if I cannot thank all of you guys enough. I mean, I don't want to start naming individual people yet. I'll just keep it kind of general for now, and it's pretty much everyone I have down in my recommended channels list. If you want to scroll all the way down on my homepage, on my channel, and everyone in my Discord group that, you know, I'm honored to be a part of. Everyone is just, they've been an absolute marvel and have been my friends. Friends, all of them. And, you know, once I get a little bit more over, you know, 1K, I will do the shout out. And who knows, I might have already done it at this point, by the time you're seeing this. When you hear that noise, it means your horse is ready for level up. Something is wrong with you. Really? Oh. Did I say this was a male horse or a female horse? Can't remember. Black Beauty. Well. Black Beauty. I'll have to watch that video back again to see. For now, I'll just say Black Beauty. There's something wrong with you. Your belly is bloated. Oh, really? Oh no. Suffers. Oh no, what did that happen? Why would I want something? Okay. I won't pick that option. Horses. Okay. It's occupied by that ice raid. Show me them be. Oh, look at that. I thought I was gonna go to Windhelm and take the horse up to Winterhold, but there's no need, I can just... Okay. I can just go directly there. Oh, defeat the seducer's bandit leader? See, so no, there shouldn't be enemies around. I cannot rest when enemies are nearby. is. Oh, there's a drag. Dwarven battle axe. A refugee. Okay, well, let me see if I can rest here. And I may have to pick up that book, but I'll put it over here. Oh no, 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 no. Oh no. The reason why I don't want to click on it and put it in my inventory, because when I click on it, I'll read it and I want to save all these skill books. Not read it just yet until I've accumulated a lot of them. Alright. A tent here. Wow. Okay. Okay, well, I may not have a choice. I have to take it. Enchanting. I'm getting very cold, so okay, I'll drink a hot cabbage soup. Oh, bring the star to Arania, or bring the star to Nelacar. I have Azura's star, but it's been corrupted by Malin Varin's magic. I could take the star to either have it repaired. Too bad I don't have any more information on that.
Star. I knew the Lady of Twilight had sent you for a reason. Hand it over to me. I will ask Azura to restore the star to its original purity.
Oh.
I understand. Speaking to a goddess is overwhelming for many.
Okay, I think I know the difference. Oh, now you guys come. Oh no, that's what I summoned. Okay, okay. let's ride. Actually, I should not have picked that. But it's okay. Should not have got on the horse. Clicked on the horse. Okay, so. Oh no. I think if I give it to Nelacar. Okay. He will turn the star into a black soul gem, right? A reusable black soul gem, which is what I want, because I believe the black soul gem, I can absorb the souls of, you know, humanoids, as well as beasts, right? Whereas if it was Azura's star, it can only absorb the soul of beasts, but not humanoid. What? Nelacar. Listen, what? What is wrong with you?
I'll end your miserable life.
If there's anything you need, just
let
me know.
Look at that.
See ya.
What? What? Is it the bear? They still think. Sometimes the AI gets glitched like that.
No
never should have come.
Or could be maybe the skeleton I summoned. Maybe I think it's that. Oh, look at that. Yeah, look at that. I don't think it likes my skeleton. But he's not attacking.
I'll end your miserable life. Fight.
Yeah.
I'll see you.
This thing just needs to go away. And wait. I think I know how. No. There we go. No.
If there's anything you need, just let me know. Sure thing.
I need a room.
It's yours for a day.
And what food have you?
Take a look.
I'll take some beef. And a horker loaf. Okay.
I'll show you to your room. Right this way.
Maybe he'll be well tomorrow. Must have drank some, you know, one of his experiments or something. Okay, go. Okay, I know I said I would stop at, I think this should actually be like 450, or was it 350? I don't think it's showing my full, you know, pool of magicka, because I think, you know, I'm hungry as well. So I'm going to stop. Oops. Okay, that's good. Put it into health. Okay, very, very good. Yeah. Okay, 500 is good, and I can start focusing on my health. Oh, yeah.
To Oblivion and back, as they say.
You're the one with my books. Nelacar back in here. could still be out there.
Hard to believe I ever complained about Riften being cold.
What the f- Where's he going? God. Okay, that is not good. I don't know where he's going. Honestly, I don't feel like going after him, so. Wow, this. You see what I mean? There's so many unexpected things that can happen in this game. Whether it's a glitch or something that, you know, the way the AI just, you know, worked itself out. You know, taking into account of, you know, what's going on around, you know, around the world, around them. I don't know what is going through Nelacor's head. What's he thinking? Where's he going? And that is fine. I'm going to save it. I'm going to end it here at this beautiful sunrise. Look at that. And in any case, hopefully he'll. Oh, there's a. It looks as if he's coming back now. Okay, so that's good. So next time we'll either just, you know, maybe walk around the college and, you know, talk to the people until he returns. So next time we'll give Nelacor the star, or maybe start heading in his direction, and we'll meet somewhere in the middle. I hope you guys enjoyed, and again, I want to thank everyone, the people who, you know, mentioned me to get my channel exposure, and to all the people who subscribed to my channel and stayed subscribed, new and old. I greatly appreciate it. I would be nothing without you guys, and I would not be where I am without any of you guys, so I appreciate that. Thank you so much, and see ya.